Measure M stands for a mega $120 billion boondoggle. This Bernard Madoff-type Ponzi scheme uses endless project starts. It has counterproductive projects and billion-dollar subway plans that cost 600% more per mile than the monorail systems in China and India. The metro can't even finish their dangerous and unsafe subway stations by installing boarding safety doors like in Japan or Europe. Measure M charges county taxpayers an additional 0.5% sales tax in addition to the existing Measure R 0.5% sales tax, making it a 1% forever sales tax with no expiration date. And this Bernard Madoff type Ponzi scheme gives the Metro Board their own 2/3 majority vote by the board members to change anything. Vote no on Measure M.